What smells like nice rock?
We're back. Oh wait, do we need headphones? Yeah, we need headphones.
Let's do this professional.
Fine.
Let's do it real. Like Todd was here to monitor us. Let's do it that way.
Yeah. Where are you? Where is Todd again? Why is he out of town?
For the holidays with his family.
What? That's not an excuse.
I'm with you. We made it.
This isn't Christmas.
It's not Christmas.
This isn't Christmas, Todd.
So, speaking of which, how do you feel about regifting?
Regift? Wait, what's regifting again?
Like, if someone gives you a gift, you're like, I don't really want it. Do you regift it?
No, I don't like that.
No. I got regifted this year.
I bought a pair of house slippers for my stepmom, and when I gave them to her, she really liked them. They fit. But I saw her mom trying to coax her into giving them to my little sister. I was like, No,
they're not for her.
No, they're not for you.
My husband regifted me this year.
What?
Yeah. So, of all these amazingly thoughtful presents he got me.
When's the divorce?
Well, you know me. I'm easy going. I got this, like, portable battery charger.
Okay.
And I was like, well, I never asked for it. I don't know why I got this, but okay. So today we're sitting on the couch, and we can keep secrets from each other for like a total of 12 hours, and then we break. And so he's like, tells me that that's what his work sent him, and he figured it was a gift, and he's like, I don't want this. I'll give it to Shiela. I was like, I got re-gifted. Thanks.
Ouch.
Yep. So I just tattled on him.
To the greater Knoxville area.
Yeah. So if his work, like his bosses are listening, in February, he wants earrings. So he can re-gift them for my birthday. I'm just going to start giving them my wish list.
All right. Wait. Oh, what else? And a social security card.
Yes.
A social security card.
I should be able to get that like easy peasy now.
I was actually required to get that for my job. I still haven't turned in the paperwork for it.
You don't have it?
No. I don't have a social security card.
Are you sure you weren't homeschooled? Like, how is this possible?
I don't know anybody that has a social security card.
No, that's lies. Everybody has one.
I mean, I asked my dad. He has not had one in 40 years.
How do you prove your citizenship?
Well, I don't...
My mind is blown McNabs don't understand the importance of a social security card.
Well, I mean, what do you use your social security card for exactly?
When you get a job to prove that you're a citizen.
Oh, well, they just took my word for it.
You're white. We'll trust you.
Yeah, I'm not, you know,
Puerto Rican. Too many red flags coming up there.
Like, whoa.
Wow.
Well, I mean, they can hire shady people in kitchens sometimes, so I guess that's one thing. But
I guess if they don't really check, then they have that as their lie or their plausible deniability. Be like, well, we didn't ask anybody for it.
Like, I filled out the form, and I gave that to them, and they made a photocopy of it, but I just never turned in the form. I mean,
wow.
What?
My mind is blown that you don't have a social security card.
Don't judge me.
I'm not, but wow. So that's interesting. How do we even know you're American? I don't think you are.
I'm American.
I think you're an alien.
Well, yeah.
Illegal alien.
I talk like this because I'm from Puerto Rico.
You didn't have to show it like when you signed up for... I'm so confused how you've gone through life without one.
I didn't have to...
Like when you were at college, you didn't have to...
No. I had a social security number and I know it by heart. That was usually enough.
I think your parents lost your card. You need to get one.
Well, I mean, I've never seen it. I've never seen a social security card with my name on it.
All right, I think you can come with me next week. Yeah, I think DJ Pervy next week. You need to come with me to the social security office and actually get card.
How'd
you get a driver's license that one? I'm so confused.
That doesn't sound fun. I had a social security number. That's usually enough.
But how do they know that that's yours? So I could go on right now and
put a
random string of numbers together and be like, that's my social. Here's eight numbers.
They probably have to verify it. There's probably a way to verify it somehow. Maybe they just Google it. Google search it. Like a drunk picture of me shows up. Like, yeah, that's that guy.
That's him. That's that guy. Puking at the relics.
Yes, puking at the relics. People probably got pictures of that, didn't they?
I don't know. I hope not.
I hope to God not. It's been like 3 years. I don't want anything to just now resurface.
That would be... beautiful and glorious. All right, so we're going to get back to the music. I'm going to try to figure out how to teach DJ Pervy the importance of a social security card.
What? It's only a card with my name on it and my social security number on it.
But you use it to prove so much.
I have other ways to prove who I am. What?
No.
It works. I've gotten to 24. No, I don't have a passport.
How are you proving your sex? I'm lost. Okay. With that, music.
music.
Oh, it smells like nice rocks. Double click.